We all know that traveling in your own personal timeline is bad, and there may be consequences. But if you had the chance, what point in your personal timeline would you want to go visit? That's what I'm asking the cast as Doctor Who Week continues right here on Joachim's All Access.
Okay, if you can visit any part of your timeline, when or and why?
Pretty much I probably wouldn't visit my timeline because I really wouldn't want to change anything in my past.
Okay, so you don't want to meddle with the time with the your own personal timeline?
No, because I wouldn't want to be the same as I am now.
Good point. Alrighty then. If you can visit any point in your personal timeline, when would it be?
I think I'd like to go back to when my great-grandfather was alive because he was pretty cool and he smelled awesome.
Interesting. If you could visit any point in your personal timeline, when would it be?
My childhood.
Well, when in your childhood, specifically?
When I...
This is a 10-minute show, you realize that.
When I didn't have to worry about the world before that one time in my life. Elementary school. All in elementary school. That's where I would visit.
Okay, Hannah?
Do you have to stay there?
No.
You're visiting. Visiting your own personal timeline.
Well,
any point.
What if I die tomorrow?
I...
That gives me a very short space.
I don't know what to
say. Back when I used to take ferry rides in the first grade, I'm just so scary.
Okay.
I think I'd go back to my freshman year.
Freshman year?
5 minutes?
Back in the year or something?
In you.
Okay.
Katie, you're done. You're done.
Carolyn!
She'd go back right by me!
I changed my answer.
Stop! Don't touch my boob!
I changed
Whoa.
My back
Major
to
blooper
October
reel.
Because Michael, that was my last day with Michael.
Okay, moving on!
And Carolyn!
Okay, I would probably want to go back to winter break of this year because that was really fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
If you could visit any point in your personal timeline, when would it be?
To be honest, I don't think there is a time in my timeline I'd want to visit.
So you don't want to visit any point in your personal life?
No, I mean, I've had a pretty sour childhood growing up. So.
Ooh, sour. No, we don't like that. Come on.
Yeah, serious.
Okay, I believe you. If you could visit any point in your personal timeline, when would it be?
Probably yesterday when I lost my cell phone in the Navy Pier bathroom. That really sucked.
This is a public service announcement for all you people that are watching.
Yes. If you find an LG Chocolate Touch, give it back.
What color?
Please. Oh, it's purple.
Okay.
Well, it has
so
purple back.
People that are watching, this is a public service announcement from Molly Profiter. We're looking for a purple LG Chocolate phone.
Woo-hoo. Oh, it's Verizon, by the way.
Verizon is the...
Just in case you were wondering.
Verizon is the service provider, obviously. Okay.
Okay. Maybe it...
If you can visit your personal timeline, when would you want to visit?
Yeah, fix that.
10 years
from now?
10? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, can we go in the future?
Maybe.
Just say past or...
personal, so maybe just...
Yeah, I'd probably go in the future, too.
Okay.
So when everything's, you know, set, living out a little bit.
Yeah.
For sure.
Okay. Alright, welcome to the final word, where I give you guys my intake on this episode. Well, if I were to travel through my personal timeline, when would I visit? Well, as Sarah said earlier, she said she wouldn't want to mess with the timeline. I would say that too, but if I wanted to, I would go back to, well, that was actually a hard question to think about. I wasn't so sure, but I'm going with Sarah on this one and saying that I wouldn't want to visit my own timeline because I wouldn't be who I am right now. So, there you go.
Traveling through someone's personal timeline is legal, but who knows? The Doctor will go through time and space. Don't miss the premiere of Doctor Who this Saturday at 9, 8 Central on BBC America. I'm Joachim Jackson. Thanks for watching.